Moderna announced positive results from a phase 2 trial of its personalized